All right, so I just took apart an iPhone 5 and then an iPhone 5C, and I was going to see if we could switch out the screens on them, if the iPhone 5 screen and the iPhone 5C screen were interchangeable. As you can see, they look pretty much the same between the two of them, but the connectors on the two are completely different. So you have right here, these two don't line up, this one and this one don't line up. And then this far one looks like they switched it to a horizontal. But anyway, so you have to get a different screen if you're going to work on the 5C. You can't switch the screens between the two. All right, also had a question to see if the battery from the iPhone 5C would fit into the iPhone 5, because the iPhone 5C battery is just a little bit bigger. It's got 5.73 watt hours, and this one has 5.45. And if you're looking at the milliamps, then you got 1510, and this one has 1440. So this one, you know, it's not substantial, but it is a little bit bigger than the iPhone 5. But anyway, but looking at the connectors, this one has three pins inside of it, where the battery connects to the phone, and this one has four pins inside of it where the battery connects to the phone. So Apple did change the connectors on the battery for us, so there is no swapping of the batteries. Anyway, figured that would be interesting to somebody. If you have any other questions, make sure to ask me in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video, and don't forget to subscribe as well. Put videos up pretty often.